melting snows of Ontario, where the wind will make you shiver. 'Twas the month of May up in Georgian Bay, near the mouth of the Musquash River, where the bears prowl and the coyotes howl, and you can hear the osprey scream. Back in 99, we were cutting pine and sending it down the stream. Young Sandy Gray came to Guhom Bay all the way from PEI, where the weather's rough and it makes you tough, no man's afraid to die. Sandy came a-smiling, 30,000 islands was the place to claim his glory. Now Sandy's gone, but his name lives on. This is Sandy's story. Young Sandy Gray lives on today in the echoes of a mighty owl. Listen close and you'll hear a ghost in this story that I tell, boys. This story that I tell. Sandy Gray was boss of the men who'd toss the trees onto the shore. They'd come and go till they built a floe, 100,000 logs or more. And he'd ride them down towards Severn Sound to cut them up in the mills for timber. And the ships would haul spring, summer, and fall till the ice came in December. One Sabbath day, Big Sandy Gray came into camp with a peavey on his shoulder. With a thunder crack, he dropped his axe and the room got a little bit colder. Said, come on all you, we got work to do. We gotta give her all we can give her. There's a jam of logs at the little jog near the mouth of the Musquash River. With no time to pray on the Lord's Day, they were hoping for God's forgiveness. But the jam was high in a troubled sky, and they set out about their business. They poked with their poles and ran with the rolls and tried to stay on their feet. Every trick they tried, one man cried, this log jam's got us beat. But Sandy Gray was not afraid, and he let out a mighty yell. I'll be damned, we'll break this jam, or it's breakfast in hell, boys. Breakfast in hell. To the top. He's working like a dog, even 30-foot logs, and it looked like he'd never stop. Hey, they struggled on, these men so strong, till the jam began to sway. And they dove for cover to the banks of the river, all except for Sandy Gray. Now with thoughts of death, they held their breath as they saw their friend go down. They all knew in a second or two he'd be crushed or frozen or drowned. Yeah, they saw him fall, they heard him call, just once, then it was over. Young Sandy Gray gave his life that day near the mouth of the Musquash River. But Sandy Gray was not afraid, and he let out a mighty yell. I'll be damned, we'll break this jam, or it's breakfast in hell, boys. Breakfast in hell. East of Giant's Tomb, there's plenty of room. There's no fences and no walls. And if you listen close, you'll hear a ghost down by Sandy Gray Falls. Through the tops of the trees, you'll hear in the breeze the echoes of a mighty owl. I I'll be damned, we'll break this jam, or it's breakfast in hell. And Sandy Gray lives on a day in the echoes of a mighty owl. I'll be damned, we'll break this jam, or it's breakfast in hell.